Welcome back to the X Factor, where it's Top 10's night. Your Top 10 are bringing back the hits that you sent to the top of the charts. Now, Fu, Rochelle has had a dream run in the competition so far, so tell us, what is her secret?
Well, look, if I tell you the secret, I mean, the judges are right here, man.
I mean, keep it between us.
We'll keep it, okay. Hard work and passion and dedication.
Should have said yourself. The secret is...
Oh, that's better.
Yeah.
Damn. Ask you again next week.
Okay.
Now, we're probably up to version Rochelle 4.0 now.
Yes.
So what has she got planned for us tonight?
Rochelle 4.0 is going to turn up the heat. You better watch yourself because she's going to be shaking, moving, and grooving. She's got sultry. She's got sizzle. It's Soul Mama Rochelle, baby.
You're incredible. Don't change a thing. I loved it.
Rochelle!
I'm this nurse from Cairns, you know, mum. And I've got fans. Just understand you're so hot. You're honestly so hot.
Oh, thank you.
This transformation, honestly. I think you can win this show.
I love having women come up to me and tell me that they love my transformation.
Rochelle, she's one sexy mama.
I've started going to the gym, then I feel like I've lost maybe a little bit of weight.
Sometimes this is harder than chasing my four kids around.
Each week, I have become a bit more confident.
You look $1 million.
Oh, thank you.
You look so beautiful right now. Thanks. Incredible.
I need to bring this newfound confidence I have into this performance, and I'm going to bring it.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. And I never lost 1 minute of sleeping, worrying about the way that things might have been. Big wheel keep on turning, right? Keep on burning, and we're rolling, rolling, yeah, rolling on a river. Woo! Well, I left a good job in the city, working for the men every night and day. And I
It just astounded me. You're incredible. Your energy, your passion, your enthusiasm, your ability. It's just incredible. Congratulations. Well done. Proud of you.
Oh,
hold on,
man.
Hold on, man.
Yeah. Man,
learn as a woman, as a mother, as a friend, as like a, you know, a mentor to the other contestants. You are on fire! Like everything. And I hate that, hold on, my Dean's got these fringes on his jacket today, so we're kind of like, you know, sharing the love with the shaky shakies. Rochelle, it was brilliant. You got absolutely lost in the performance. At the end, you're like, where am I? Where am I meant to be looking? That's what I wanted. The performance was as good as it always is. And let me tell you that dun, 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 it's not easy to do on its own, but the vocals never faltered. Never, ever. And you know what you did at the end, which I asked you to do? I was like, give me that, that diva at the end. And you did it this performance because you deserve to be able to do that. You nailed it.
Thanks very much.
I know Tina Turner is proud of you. I mean, you... You gave it everything and more, and you were dancing, and you had that attitude, that diva, that meva, that soul mama, baby.
And the crowd jumped to their feet at the end of that. That was fantastic. Now, if Rochelle had you all dancing around your lounge rooms at home, you need to vote for her. Just call 1902 557502 or text Rochelle to 1977 8888. Don't forget, you can vote on the X Factor app. Lines are open right now, and you have until midday to get your votes in. Put your hands together for Rochelle! Happy food.